Be an artist, huh? Well, you can go paint billboards like Marty down the street. I'll take you in there and we'll show you all around. You can learn the trade, climb up on there and paint those billboards. It looks like a lot of fun. My father gave me my first art set when I was about 9 years old. He bartered it from Willie, who worked at the art supply factory across the street. And I was very excited. I had always wanted to paint, and I really didn't know how to do it, but the paints were a wonderful thing I would do on my bedroom floor. And one day I spilled a lot of red paint all over the floor and it wouldn't come out. So I just sort of picked up my bed and moved it over to the spot. On Sunday mornings after church, sometimes we take my grandmother to the diner before we went to the place. My grandmother spoke in a brogue, which is what you call an accent if you're Irish. I couldn't wait to finish breakfast and go down the street to the diner, from the diner to the junkyard. It was closed on Sundays, but I loved looking through the fence, all the giant springs, parts of washers and doors, car parts, and all kinds of metal pieces that I had no idea what they were even for. But I always hoped I could sneak away without one of my sisters following me. That was the story of my life. So that I could just be in peace and look at everything and imagine what I could do with all of those things, what I could make from those things.